This is an informational video developed by the California State University of Northridge Tides team. It explains skeleton code use for console input-output assignment. So in this video, I've already imported the input-output module. All I need to do now is create a new project for it in Jgrasp. So input-output. And now, since there's only three of them, the source folder is fine. Classes goes to bin. And now for this, the binary is what we need for library. Hit next. We are gonna add folders to it, so hit create. Now just add main to it. Now done. Open up main. So we need to, for this project, we do need to add the sound manager. So go to settings, class path, click on project input output, hit class path again, browse, and now input output. So we are gonna need to show it. Actually, it's in bin. I mean, it's in library. The sound manager, hit okay. Now we do need to show it, what's called mixed voices, and this is what is used for the project to talk. So click find the mixed voices in the library and then frets folder, which is inside the library, then click on bin and then mixed voices. Now hit apply. Okay, so for this project a method was added to the sound manager, which is called play scale, and it takes in a string input. So let's do studio.playScale. And now let's just pass in the word hi to it. And what it does is it has a voice that will sing that word hi in different scales. So let's run it.
Hi, 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 hi.
Awesome. So let's just try one more. Compile and run it again.
Bye, 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 bye.
Awesome. Now for this assignment, you're going to need to take in input from the user and pass it to this play scale method and play that user input. That they gave you. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.